Welcome, I'm Jessica, the Furry Family Coach, and in this video, we're going to be making some healthy and delicious two-ingredient dog treats. Alright, so today we're making some healthy and delicious two-ingredient dog treats. What two ingredients are we going to use? Well, we've got banana. Now, when you're buying peanut butter and you're going to use it for your dogs, make sure it doesn't have any kind of artificial sweeteners in it, because xylitol is a popular one that they've started using, but any artificial sweeteners at all are going to be toxic to your dog. So please replay them before you start using peanut butter and giving it to your dog. So I have taken one banana, and I would recommend starting out with one banana just to make sure your dogs like it. About a quarter of a cup of peanut butter, and I just melted it in the microwave. So now I'm gonna take my banana, and pro tip, I stuck my banana in the freezer for about 20 minutes prior to slicing it, so it was a lot easier to slice. When you're using a dehydrator, try to get the slices the thick to do, especially for somebody like me who doesn't eat well, and maybe don't have awesome knife skills, but try to do it as much as you can. It's just gonna make life easier for you. So because you're gonna have to be chugging the dehydrator a lot anyway, and you want them all to be done about the same time. So I've got my bananas, I just put them in a bowl. I'm going to take my peanut butter, my melted peanut butter, and I'm going to drizzle it over the bananas. To get them coated very well like this with the peanut butter, I'm gonna get as much as I possibly can on these banana slices. And if I have like some banana slices that are stuck together and I want to get some more peanut butter on them, well, I'm just gonna have to use my hands. And so it's not like, you know, the cleanest project in the world, but it's gonna be super yummy for your dogs. They're really gonna like it. Just FYI, make sure your dog doesn't have like a banana allergy or anything, or a peanut allergy before you do this. You know, allergies are becoming more and more common in dogs, and I think that's because of the kibble that we feed them. So we're just going to take our slices of banana that are coated now in peanut butter, and you can grab them out of the bowl and place them. Food that you put in the dehydrator, and that can vary. Even if you're using, you know, a banana, and next week you're using a banana, well, maybe there's a little bit more moisture in the banana. I don't know, but it's gonna vary. We're gonna start at 4 hours, and we're gonna keep check on it from there until we get a level of dehydration that we are happy with. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna show you real quick how I'm putting these on the dehydrator at they're not touching. And I'm going to go ahead and get the rest of these laid out in the dehydrator, and I'll meet you back here, and we'll see what they look like when they're dehydrated.
All right, Kim. How about it? You want to give me a choke? Good girl. Good girl.
Well, there you have it. We have some delicious and healthy dog snacks for your dogs. Go ahead and give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Share it with your friends. And if you have any questions or comments, just leave them below, and I'll see you in the next video.